Flying in from the pages of Abrams' books and recording his second year in the parade is Greg Heffley from Diary of a Wimpy Kid. The balloon weighing in at a trim 280 pounds represents Jeff Kinney's best-selling children's book series. More than 58 million Diary of a Wimpy Kid books are in print now.
My kids love this guy. Cabin Fever, the just-released sixth book in the series, enjoyed a first print and, get this, 6 million copies. That's the biggest of any print book in 2011. Hardly wimpy numbers. Believe me, this kid is holding his own. It's right there in black and white.
Thank you.